Can you pass the prompter test?
I'm gonna, you guys know what to do.
3, 2, 1.
The Santa Barbara County Public Health Department is opening more COVID vaccine appointments tomorrow. The county is expecting 3,800 doses of Johnson & Johnson vaccine this week. Emergency services, agriculture, and food service workers are eligible to get the vaccine. Community members can book an appointment starting at 9 a.m. tomorrow on the health department.